Hello, you recently eBayed trash bag bunch shipment. I really should actually look that up. I haven't seen trash bag bunches in years. Anyway, this is Genesis Online. I'm Jim Sterling, and this is Genesis Online. Not the book of Genesis Online, which would be amazing. But no, this is the character creation here. The game promises that you will get to have a dream home. So that's what I'm in this for right now. Both of these look fairly terrifying. I'm going to go with her because she looks like Mac from Mac and Me. All the colours. You can do all the colours. I'm going to go with a nice pinky pink. Like that. Ah! Oh, God. Oh, ooh. Ah, none of these are good. We'll go goth chic. Yes, we'll go goth chic. And I think I'm going to call this character... I think I'm going to call them Chungus. I already have. That's just happened. Genesis Online. Very calming music. It's free to play. Okay. Your possibilities travel through the world of Genesis. Got a daily bonus. Oh, sorry, I've hit my mic. That's terrible. Grab. Okay. Travel through to obtain resources and minerals. That's... them are possibilities. Okay. I should point out, this is not in early access. This is a finished game. Right, how do I equip it? Do I do that? No? Pick? Oh no, I'll pop it down there, won't I? That makes sense. What else we got? Chest. Wonder Furnace. Yeah, we'll put that down. Hoe. Yep, there you go. Use a hoe right there. Stone. I'll put it in four, won't I? Might as well put everything in the slots. There we are. I could have come up with some innuendo there, but I couldn't be bothered. So there's our pickaxe. Right. So it's just literally Minecraft. Except you're just in this nebulous square sky island. Can we fall off? Oh no, that's knocking me sick. Alright, where did we dig? Right. So much for the dream home. I mean, the fact it's called Genesis Online as well, you'd expect some sort of... Oh, hold on, there. Some sort of MMO quality to the situation, to the... less situé, but apparently not. So we're just digging away here. Is this a joke? I'm legitimately confused as to the point of this. You know what? We'll just see how low we can go. We'll limbo this shit. And I'm sure we can get our way back up if we need to. Well, we've officially seen how low we can go. And there we are. Oh, God. Right. So we've carved our way to the very bottom of this place already. And the very edge of the world. So it's not quite Minecraft. Not quite. Now we've got to dig our way back out. What the fuck am I doing with my life right now? Okay. Oh, how the hell do I get out? Oh, hold on. We've got to be back near the surface. Because that's what that clipping promised. I've been promised. Come on. Almost. We're almost out of here. Right, hold on. There we go. Right. There we go. Freedom. Sweet, delicious, zesty freedom. Well, we got a load of dirt. I guess. Let's pop down our Wonder Furnace. Oh. I said let's pop down our Wonder Furnace. Activate. What happens if I do that? Okay. Craft. Start a random craft. Yes. Well, maybe you want some stone as well. How about that? Start a random craft. Yes. I'll tell you what. I'll leave you to it. Oh, you can't leave it to it. Well, shit. I got these rocks. I don't have the rocks anymore. Let's see what the hoe does. It gets rid of the grass. So I guess we can create ourselves a little post-apocalyptic universe where everything's been scorched and blasted. And then we're playing Fallout 4. This is your cue. Oh, ribaldry prone internet commenters to say that this game looks exactly like Fallout 4. That game's been getting a lot of hate. You know, if you hate it, fair enough. Do what you want. I really like it. If you couldn't tell. But different strokes for different fuckheads. When do I get to make my dream house? Right. Let's get these fucking dirt blocks. We can at least make ourselves a dirty house. Oh yeah, I gotta get this reward off. Right. Right, we're gonna make a dirty house. I'm not going to make it a big house, because we're not going to be playing this for very long, quite clearly. So, we'll just make it big enough to put our stinking carcasses in. Just something, just a quiet place you can masturbate in, uninterrupted. I mean, at least it's free. As if that's any excuse. So this game's fairly boring, so you can expect some story time with Uncle Jim Jim today. Most pertinently, if you follow me on the social medias, you'll know that I've been threatened recently. So that's been fun. I'm going to need to put stepping stones here. Tumblr blog, presumably from the same people who did the Jim Flips the Bird Tumblr blog, the one that accused me of asset flipping and copyright theft over my Fuck Konami shirt. They've published a sequel of sorts called Jim Doxes Himself, in which they, well, encourage people to dox me by saying that you can find out where I live based on the footage filmed from the garage in my Halloween special of the Jimquisition. It's fairly creepy stuff. The threat is, you know, it's undeniably there. They pretty much tell people to find out where I live, which is fun. A lot of fun indeed. And when I say fun, I mean it's very creepy. And I was quite creeped out at first. But this morning, I'm more just livid than anything else. You know. The sheer cowardice of it. And the sheer insult of it. It's fairly unacceptable. But what can you do? You know, it's fairly... There's a fair chance of believing it's digital homicide. I don't have 100% proof of that. We do know that they outed themselves. They outed a known sock puppet company of theirs as the group behind the Jim Flips the Bird Tumblr. And since this is written in the exact same way, and also positions itself as a sequel of sorts to Jim Flips the Bird, you know, let's just say that it ain't subtle. And they better pray that I don't get that 100% confirmation that they're behind it. Because I will do everything within the full confines of the law to fucking crush them. If they're watching this, and I know they are because they're obsessive little twats, I am not scared or intimidated by this. If you really thought that's what would happen here, you are sorely mistaken. The fact you claim to speak for all independent developers only serves to highlight your fucking stupidity and willful, dare I say it, rampant cocking ignorance. I don't know what I'm doing with this. So just know that I'll be spending some time working out who you are. And by that mean, I'll be getting the concrete proof that you are who I believe you are. And then there will be a reckoning. A reckoning within the full context and restrictions of the law. You know, Digital Homicide, of course, is the number one suspect, but there are plenty of developers by now with a grudge against me, although I hesitate to use the word developer. I mean, most independent developers are, of course, fully professional, relatively nice people, but there are some, and they're often the ones who you'd struggle to call a developer because of their lazy hack-like behaviour, their asset flipping, all that stuff. It's a number of those ones, obviously, with very real, very creepy grudges against me. You know, the ones that try and fuck with me financially, censor me, harass me, attack me. Sometimes even ones I don't, whose games I've never covered, but they take what I do as a personal affront anyway, because I'm exposing the kind of shit business practices that they're indulging in. And they clearly must see it as a threat. Whereas before, you know, no one really outside of me covers much of what goes on Greenlight or much of the real shit that makes it to Steam, either through Greenlight or some weird eldritch means. So they're clearly seeing me as a threat to that, where before they could kind of sneak a game out unchallenged. And at the very least, you know, make some money off Steam trading cards, which I think is the real reason half these people are doing what they're doing. That seems the most likely option for games that clearly can't be selling much at all on their own merit, but could possibly be making some money off the cards. But either way, you know, clearly I'm a threat to that, and their end game is to try and threaten me into not covering shit. Speaking of shit, I mean, what the fuck what did I just do here? What was this? I've put down a chest. There's nothing in it. There's nothing in it. Let's have a look at some of these other things then. So, special offers, H. Baler boost. I don't know what that is. Wooden. Okay, so you need gems for this stuff. I don't have gems. I mean, if they really... have they really just given us a very small square in which to use microtransactions? Is this literally just microtransactions the game? I'm gonna have to look around. M... I mean, that's got to be a premium currency, right? Except it's not giving me a... add crystals. Yeah, there we go. 50 crystals for $1, 125 to 2. This is just Microtransactions the game. Holy fuck. The sheer... Oh, is that emotes? Yeah.
Sorry. Hello.
Oh my god. I don't know what that was supposed to convey. I think it's supposed to be a shrug. I mean, are there gems if we dig more? How do we find... I'm gonna dig for gems. I've gotta know. Otherwise, this really... I've never seen a more... Like, it's not even pay to win, because it's not like there's anything competitive about this shit. It's more like it's just paid to exist? How do you classify this? Pay to progress? Pay to do fucking anything? This is pure garbage. We're at the end again of the world. Look at that. Holy shit. I find no way to do anything. Am I missing something? This is all I've got. This is all I've got. Now I'm lost. I've got lost. The Wonder Furnace did nothing. Let's look at the Wonder Furnace again. Maybe the Wonder Furnace will have answers. Wonder Furnace, help. No. What if I put that in there? What if I put that in there? Make something. Craft for me. What if I just gotta fill all the slots? It took my rock. I left a rock in here. God damn it. It's just more dirt. It's just more dirt. Well, I mean, I'm going to look at these microtransactions again. What exactly are they? You need recipes as well. And they all cost gems, but... Oh, we can get some... Surely we got coins for this. Okay. That's something. But I need wood. Oak block. Was it just one? How many oak blocks did I get? Two oak blocks. It's not enough for a chair. It's not enough for a chair. I need stone and this. You need crystals and... go in here and sit in the corner and never come out.